Yeah, this is comfortable.
But suddenly something comes along that completely discourages the coelophysis. The Aetosaur Stagonolepis. The coelophysis really just run off. Along with the Eoraptor. The Aetosaurs were a group of armored reptiles, and even their underbelly were armored. They were like the Ankylosaurs of their day, and Aetosaurus and Stagonolepis was just one of them. Over here, another one is feeding. On a fern. In the 21st century, scientists are learning a lot about animals from the Triassic.